Hey, what's going on, everybody out there? This is Acadian Azeroth coming to you today for Nerd Life Gaming. And today we're going to be looking at that building right there. Yes, that one. That would be the Epsilon Program Building. And as we get closer, you'll hear the creepy, creepy music that this building plays. Alright, notice on the sign here, you have the Sun logo, which in the Doomsday banner, or mural, that Sun logo is on there. Not that exact one, but there is a Sun logo on there. And I want to show y'all something else. It's pretty creepy here. And I think I may be onto, I'm pretty sure I'm onto something here, guys. What we've got here, we'll come up here, and there is a satellite dish. The closer you get to it, the louder the music gets. It's right here. If you look at it dead on, there's two different sun symbols on it. Right now, here's where it gets deep. In the evening time, at nighttime, if you come over here at a certain time, I don't know exactly what time it is, but there's a grate right down here, and if you look at the ground, look at the shadow, it's in a sun symbol. But right here where the ground is miscolored, if you stand on this grating at a certain time at nighttime in online play, you'll hear Kraft and Michael talking about a delivery of cash or something. And you'll hear a helicopter land up on the roof, and if you go up to the roof, there's no helicopter there. It will then, they'll talk some more, and you'll hear somebody on a two-way radio. It's just like the Epsilon missions that you do with Michael in single player. And you even hear the mission complete sound. And so, it is very, very trippy. And so I'm putting this out for RJ at Trippy Commentaries. Check him out if you don't know who he is. Check him out. Check out all the Chilliad mystery videos. The Sun logo. If you look at the Doomsday Heist banners, look at the yellow level of it, and you'll see a Sun banner at the very top. And so my thinking is that the Epsilon program have something to do with that banner. They either, one, know something about it, and you trigger something on Michael. And so it's pretty, the evidence is definitely here, guys. Let's get everybody out here. Let's call in all the stops. Get everybody out here and start mystery hunting on this building. Obviously, Rockstar wants us to look at this building. How many buildings out there have their own theme song that play 24 hours in a loop? I can only think of two buildings right off the top of my head that do. And this is one of them. So, get everybody out here checking it out. Alright, so we're going to end this video right here. I hope everybody enjoyed the video. Mystery Hunters, stay actively on it. Come out here, check this out. This video, if you like it, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.